missing a mic. For this, it is missing. Continue with more. No. A very warm welcome to all of you. Thank you for joining us for the webinar, Drive Better Employee Engagement Through Email Communication. The presenter for today's session is Kavitha Guna. She is implementation engineer for Synergita. Before handing over the control to her, I would like to share some of the housekeeping instructions with you. All phones are set to mute. If you have any questions, please type them in the chat window located beside the presentation panel. We will continue to collect some questions during the session and we'll try to answer them during today's session. If you do not receive your answers, we will send you the answers through email shortly. And thank you for participation and enjoy the session. Over to you, Kavitha.
Thank you, Manali. Hi, everyone. Good afternoon. This is Kavitha Gunashekar. A warm welcome to you all. Before starting, I would like to thank you all for your time for this webinar. And so with no further delay, we would move forward to the webinar. And the topic for the day is e-communication. So e-communication is the term embraces the communication between the communicated emails between the computers, like messages for an individual or through the groups. So when it comes to e-communication, the messages which is very much useful in the organization, in the activities wise or through the conversation with the employees, it's a very mandatory in the organization. So now we'll see how we'll handle all those in the tool Synergita. So for the agenda wise, introduction of email communication, benefits of email communication, email dashboard with visual metrics, historical records of email. So we'll go one by one. So we'll see the introduction first of introduction of email communication. Synergita's e-communication is the first of its kind tool that redefines corporate employee engagement through communication in an organization. Emails are predominant communication mechanism in any organization. This innovative approach enables HR teams to engage their employees through emails. HRs can compose and send emails from Synergita to the group of employees. So here, the Synergita has introduced the e-communication. It's a tool where a corporate can send the email to the employees. So via this product, wherein they can capture all the activity in one product. So emails is a very important communication mechanism in an organization. So here, HR no need to go to one separate tool to send an email for the employees. So they can manage all in one product. So we'll see in deep that how we can do in the product. So why is it important to monitor and measure HR email communications? So for this, we'll see the answers now. So here you can see the benefits of email communication. As we seen before, that why it is important. So in general, an organization need to capture the activities, the organization values, you know, other activities to the employee now and then. So in that, HR has the responsibility to trace the effective emails, which is very much responsible for the employees as well as the organization. So they need to capture the metrics that how many of them have read it and how many of them have not read it and how many if it's not delivered. So these are all very important in an organization to HR to capture and to develop in future. So in this, what is the benefits? So we'll see the benefits of email communication. So number one, formulate methods to nurture employees who actively participate in corporate activities and also attract employees who are less inclined to participate. So here HR can, you know, find out the active participant in the corporate activities and also the employees who are less inclined to attract them even more in the participation. Number two, identify which corporate communication grabs attention and which activities are an instant hit through HR email metrics. To identify the communication which is very much easier to the employees, you know, in part of activities or in part of the cultural demonstrations or anything it could be, which is really an instant hit via metrics. So sometimes some of the cultural activities, if there is a pop-up, if there was a colorful window, surely the employee would get attention immediately and then try to respond to it. Wherein in case of not, the HR would be easily identify such activities in order to improve it in future. So for those, email communication is really important in identify the various segregations in the communication. So number three, improve functional efficiency such as the right time to send emails and the special words in the subject line that increases open rate by decoding past metrics. So here, there is a particular time when you send an email, the employee would give the immediate response, wherein sometimes they may not. So as an HR, it would be easy to identify the timings wherein everyone would be effectively participate in the email communication and would get to know what is the organization trying to convey. So those can be effectively identified using this email communication in this Synergita product. Number four, now engage your employees efficiently through emails, like how marketers engage their prospects. As the quote says, yes, you can engage the employees then and there with the communication, with the effective manner that what is the organization trying to convey from their side, and you could convey it in the same way, and also you could get the proper response then and there from the employees. Email dashboard with visual metrics. This powerful visual dashboard allows you to see exactly how many emails were sent, delivered, read or not read. You can discover what communication strategies are a hit with your employees, what grabs their attention and at what time. This will help you to formulate your communication strategy, drip mains to engage employees better. As it say, the powerful dashboard allows you to see the how many emails were sent. Yes, as a HR in an organization, they can send number of emails for an employee in personal or in a group wise. So HR need to capture that how many has sent and how many has read and how many has no response, and sometimes how many has not delivered. At that point of time, the HR could interpret in the profiles and see what is the problem that emails has not delivered for those employees. And also to discover the communication strategy. Communication is a strong tool between, you know, employee and an organization. And when it comes to email, there are some strategies to hit the employee that and grabs the attention and at what time. So these strategies can be done by the HR using this tool in effective manner. And also this will help you to formulate your communication strategy in drips mail to engage employees better. So it's just not only observing it and also to improve in ongoing mail send, and also to improve the strategy in future emails which are need to be sent by the organization. So this is how the product configure the email communication in the Synergita. So you can see the email dashboard with visual metrics. So this is a screen of the email communication. This is a dashboard of it. And here you could see the various categories of the data, the emails sent, emails read, emails unread, emails undelivered. So here as a HR could notice that they have sent 46 emails and 16 has been read and 28 are not. So they can get the metric that these many are not unread. So they can put in effort that why it is an unread and what needs to be done to grab the attention of the employee and what is the content about. So they can go a mile step, you know, to get the values for the future emails to be sent from the organization. And also if you pull out past emails and if you want to get some idea, yes, that can be possible in the product. As you can see the date range, you can pull a past 2 years back, a year back, so that you could get the details and you could get the compulsion, how many emails has been, you know, get the attention of the employees then and there, and how many are not, and what is the activity base and what is the corporate values they are responding immediately. So those can be done in one product. And also you could see that monthly email distribution. Yes, it is very important in an organization that in month wise, how many emails are they counting out and how many has been reached to their employees and how many has they, how many has been reached, and not only that, and also to get a better response. So on your right, you can see that overall e-communication statistics. So you can see read, unread, and undelivered. So all these can get in a pie chart. So this is really very useful from an organization side to get all these in one data, and also it leads to improvement for the organization as well as the employee. So next would be the historical records of email. Complete repository of emails, its status, and its metrics are available to view and manage for HR. Individual email can be analyzed, and the individual recipient who opened and read the email and who has not can be identified. HRs are not dependent on Outlook anymore for sending corporate communications. So the HRs who are using Synergita, no need to look after for an Outlook or any other tool to send a separate communication method. So they can all handle in one product without going forward for the next one. So when you're handling the product, yes, you can, if you need anything to be sent or anything to be communicated for the employee in person or in group, yes, that can be handled very much better in Synergita. So as you can see the email list, if you want to compose mail, yes, you can click the compose, you can add in the subject, you can put the the introduction, you can attach a file, a zip file, or even video. It's just drafting a normal mail, and you can send it across for your organization. And also you could see the status, the recipient, the read, unread, and deliver. So all these data is very much important for HR perspective in order to grab their work status and to monitor 24/7. And also you could see the email open report, that how much email has opened and how much email has unopened. So this all can be viewed, they all can be segregated, and to it would be very much useful for HR side to monitor then and there, not to going for a separate tool again for a separate communication. So on this, I would like to conclude that of using this email communication, it would get you the metric which needs to be improvement for an organization as well as the employee in order to capture all the organization values then and there, and also to get the attention of the employees, which is very much important in an organization for their activities, for their work culture, for their ideas and the strategy, which is very much necessary in order to improve in the competitive world. I think Synergita provides an immediate solution for that. So rather not to look after for any separate tool for the communication. And hope you enjoyed, and thank you so much all for your wonderful time. Have a great evening ahead. And also for any queries, please email us in support@synergita.com. So we would reach you on time with the answers. And if you have any queries, please drop in the chat box. We would love to answer for that.
How do you get that report?
So I got a question from Mohit Bhatta. How do you get the report? So as a HR, you have an access for report section, wherein under report section, you would able to see the separate section for the e-communication. Through that, you would able to fetch the report you want. And the next question is, what happens if a mail is deleted? Will there be a backup or deleted permanently? So for this, the answer would be, yes, of course, there is a backup for all the email which you deleted so that you can retrieve in future for the future purposes. I got another question. Is this already part of the existing PMS tool? No, it's not a part of a tool. It's a new innovation. We have a module we have introduced in the Synergita. So this is completely new. So I got another question from Mohit Bhatta, that how do we get to know which are all read and which all unread? You can very well notice all this in the dashboard, Mohit. In dashboard, you could see the emails read and emails unread status. So via those, you could get to know the read and unread status. I got another question. Can it be configured in the PMS tool? Yes, we can configure the same in the PMS tool. So I have a question to all. Can I enable it right away and use it? Yes, you can right away enable it and use it. So I got another question, which ID would be the communication be sent across the employees? So as per your requirement, we would be creating an ID as per HR requirement, and through that you could use it. I do get a next question. How do we enable it and where? Please raise a request to support@synergita.com. So then and there we would enable it for you. I do get a next question. We don't need to buy or subscribe this feature, and what is the cost regarding this? Please write a requirement in the support@synergita.com so that we would get you with the details back.
Thank you all for joining, and whatever other questions you guys have, please drop it to support@synergita.com and we'll get back to you on that. Thank you. Thank you, Kavitha.
Yeah, thank you, Manali. Thank you all.